the BAFTA and Oscar-winning Free Solo on National Geographic.